I don't think that the water itself can be anything. But you can go ask for Andrew.
Because
most of the colors are bacteria growing.
What's it growing on the walls?
Mm-hmm. There are lots of different reasons why the pools are different colors.
Oh, someone dropped a bottle.